wanted to destroy the whole world. And he said, no, there is one man who has caught my eye. And he called that man to do what? To build a what? Now, no, I know it,
my mother can beat her. She doesn't hate your money, she hates your back.
be my final service. You are in the scene.
The Bible is here.
Well, let's talk about love. Is it the Bible like? But me, I have my own reservations about love. I believe there's only one love. Apart from that, there's no other thing called love. The only love I know is in 1 Corinthians 13. Love is kind. Love does not keep record of wrong. Love does not envy. Love is long suffering and all the attributes of love. Apart from that, there is no other love. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. That's it. So me, I believe love is love when it is tested. If your love has not been tested, it is not love. It came to a point where the love of God was supposed to be tested and he gave us his Son. But today, our love. There are three types of our love. The first one is you, the girl. You don't say you don't love the boy. But if you tell you say, I love you, me too. The second one, you, the boy. You don't love the girl. But if they try, they get down. If she comes to ask, what are we? And then you're like, oh, thing. And the last type of our love, you the girl, you don't say you know they love the boy. The boy too, you don't say too, you know they love you. But we have time to renew. And it's so complicated, right? Love is like, you know this one, the thing goes. Foster, we need to talk. Then I knew I was in trouble. So when I got there, she said, "Pastor, I want space." And I said, why? You want to be an astronaut? She said, "No, let's break up." The thing that hit me, when I was going, I saw her dad. I greeted her happy birthday.
Thank you very much for standing up. So when I was coming, I
told my mother, I will leave Winima with a standing ovation. Thank you very much.